the hell was that tune we did for? That TV pilot in 03? It was a fucking anthem, man. I mean, I think it was. I wish I could remember it. You know, you're like, you're good at this. You're good at apocalypses. This
first name on the team sheet.
But I'm not. Roxy and me, staying out of trouble is like a full-time job, man. I've only ever been really good at one thing, and I barely even do it anymore.
Well, my dad used to play your albums when me and my sister were little.
Ouch. And exactly. Like, what have we done lately? I gotta find that spark again, man. Get back in touch with the gods instead of just the whiskey. Oh, Farouk!
Who's Farouk?
Farouk's our producer. He lives next door downhill, like totally obsessive about discographies. Collects every master tape and unreleased track you could imagine, including ours. Hey, some of those had real promise. I wonder if maybe sample them? Hey, I'll be right back, man. Tell Roxy not to worry.
Ricky, my dude, you are not going out there.
I'm not?
It's not your kind of gig. Trust me. Play some beer pong or something. I'll be back with your tapes.
Oh, kick ass. If Farouk's not home, just ask his boyfriend Dave to show you around. Tell him I sent you.
I'm sure he's dying to meet me.
Jesse said you saved her.
She just got stuck in the bathroom. Happens to the best of us.
I can't thank you enough. Jesse is... she's everything. If you ever need her place to shelter, come by anytime.
Just don't forget the pizza next time, okay?
Kidding.
I don't think there's any pizza left in, like, in... at all, my guy. Unfortunately. Because, I mean, I think we'd all love pizza right now.
Way in. I'll just let myself in. Swipe the gods and whiskey master tapes and I'm done. One of Ricky's tapes? So at least he got this right. Gods and whiskey. Picking you out of my teeth. A track for zombies everywhere. And There's the mosh pit.
Yeah.
That should be enough to get a new album going. It's basically just noise and shouting.
Big boy. Oh, you're fucked.
Done with the place. Very apocalypse chic.
Oh, hey. I don't remember calling a... Do we have an interview scheduled?
Really? You don't remember me going to get your old master tapes from your dead producer friend's place.
Farouk's? Oh, man. Dave's gonna be, like, heartbroken.
He's been spared that grief by the fact that he's dead, too.
Oh, sad note, man. Like, ballad-worthy. There was this one track we laid down, and... Hey, wait. Did you say master tapes? I was just thinking about getting those back.
And here they are.
This is fucking awesome, man. I'm gonna listen to them right away. There's some gems on here, you know? Some real gems. I think. Hey, thanks. You're like a guardian angel of rock.
Yes, yes. Whenever there's noise and shouting, I will be there.
God. Nice.
Sure you don't want to drink with us?
I mean, I would, but my character definitely doesn't want to.
I don't know how half the stuff we got here, got here, but I checked it over, and it's good for trade.
I'd like to know how to get in there, though. Why did I think that? Why did I figure that would work? So I mean, like, search every pool, right? Oh yeah, this is the one where I wonder if... Nice. This might be the spot. Probably not. No. Of course it wouldn't be the spot. Pizza. Well, I was really hoping that this would have been the spot.
Hmm. Yeah.
Whoops.
Monarch Studios.
Oh, nice. I can equip another. Oh, excuse me. Hit a zombie with a curveball item to trigger a recharge boost that can stack multiple times.
Not expect to end up here, Michael. Get in this way.
There's a zombie right over there.
Did he sneak in this way, Michael?
is. Clear sight lines. Hit them while they're down. Knock down a zombie for a moderate boost to the damage. Of your ranged weapons. Weapons, or weapon throws, and curveballs. Okay. Pretty cool.
Keys.
Cool. Yeah, soundstage 7. Oh. That's where that brought me. Hold on.
Ugh, more gross slime. Where's it coming from? Someone got chased out of the soundstage, barricaded the door, and must have run down that alley. Michael, maybe?
Well, that big boy did not stand a chance. What is that doing? Do you see that spinning? Whoa.
Nice. I'm in the movies.